Hello friends, welcome to my channel Aprilflower Beauty and Health. I'm Tushara. Today I'm gonna share with you a very simple and effective face pack to remove your summer tan. Spending long hours in the sun during the summers can make the Indian skin tone look very dull. It may even result in uneven skin tone or tan lines and also pigmentation and spots on your skin. So here I'm gonna share with you a very simple and effective home remedy to remove your suntan. It also helps to remove pigmentation and even out your skin tone and also reduces spots and blemishes on your skin. So let's see how to do it. For this face pack, you will need just two ingredients. A small piece of cucumber and some rice flour. Cucumbers are packed with nutrients such as potassium, vitamins A and C, which soothe sunburns. The antioxidants present in cucumbers help to reduce the cell-damaging free radicals generated by the sun's UV rays and also control the melanin production in the skin and fight dark spots and pigmentation. Rice contains sun-protecting agents like ferulic acid and allantoin. Rice flour is also a good anti-inflammatory agent and thus helps to soothe sunburns and reduce sun tanning. To make this face pack, we will first extract the juice of the cucumber. For that, I'm gonna grate the cucumber and then squeeze out the juice through a strainer. Into the cucumber juice, I'm gonna add about a tablespoon of rice flour and mix it really well to make a smooth paste. Apply this face pack onto a clean face. I have already washed my face. You can apply this face pack with a soft brush or with your fingertips. Apply a thick layer all over the face. You can apply it even in the under eye area and the neck. We'll leave the face pack on for about 5 minutes, which will help to soften the skin. After 5 minutes, we will gently rub the face pack in a circular motion. There's no need to apply any pressure because the rice flour will do the job of scrubbing. This process will help to gently remove the outer layer of damaged and dead skin cells and also helps in the better absorption of nutrients into the skin. We'll do this for about 1 to 2 minutes. We'll then let this face pack sit for another 10 minutes or until it completely dries. So after the face pack has completely dried, we'll wash it off with regular tap water and pat dry. After washing your face, don't forget to apply your light moisturizer or cream that suits your skin. After just one application, I can feel that my skin feels very fresh and bright.
Apart from your face, you can use this mask on other parts of your body such as hands and feet wherever you experience tanning. It's best to use this mask as soon as you come home after spending long hours in the sun. You can use this mask as often as possible, even daily, because it consists of natural ingredients, or at least once or twice a week, which helps to maintain an even skin tone. Do try this mask and let me know how you feel about it. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon to keep watching my new uploads. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Until next time, it's bye from me. Thanks for watching.